And that's...
I got to hear about the love of God.
Go ahead.
But that's just marvelous. That's just absolutely wonderful. And I know that when I was accepting the Holy Spirit into my life, I was kneeling at the church and so on, and accepting the Lord, you know, the Holy Spirit. And when the church service was over, people were seeing people. Mm. They were seeing people in the windows of our church. I mean, like it was in the evening, and people were in the. I mean, they were looking in the in the windows of our church, and we were wondering what on earth is that. And so we went out. The minister went out. We went out. We seen about 100 people.
Wow.
100 people out there. They said, "Are you okay? Are you okay?" And we said yes. And we looked at the
sky.
It was in the evening.
Okay.
And we looked at the roof of our church, and on the roof was flames of fire.
Really?
What?
On the roof of our church was flames of fire.
Really? Oh, wow.
And they said we've seen that, and we were wondering what was going on.
When was that?
It was when I was about 20 something like this.
Oh, wow, 50 years ago?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
But
I want to see that now.
Now I would tell the minister, come on, let's have a service, you know, right here, let's have a service.
Azusa Street.
Yes.
It's a second time.
Amen,
yes,
amen.
Yes. And
we're going to do it, Glenda.
We didn't, you know, because I didn't know enough of the word to even, you know, John 3:16, you know.
Yeah.
But it was, I mean, it was, this is still with me, you know, after 50 years,
don't
you know.
Go.
Well,
no,
yeah, I know
you're
you've been
see it
running
again.
Around
you're
massaging people and helping people and washing feet
you're gonna
and,
see it again,
and feeding
again.
People, yeah. Caring and loving for people. So that in itself is, you have the revival with
Amen.
You,
well,
the love of
I
God.
I know we do. We both, I mean, it's like meeting people, you know, in the stores, you know, when I meet people in the stores. And I meet this woman, not a man, but this woman that's coming up the aisle, and I'm hunting for something, and she's hunting for something. And I said, well, tell me what you're hunting for, and I'll tell you what I'm hunting for, and then we'll get together. And through this, we start to talk about the Lord.
Amen.
And then after we talked about the Lord, we hugged one another, and we said, God bless you, you
Amen.
Know? And I thought, that was great, you know, and I thought, well,
how do you explain when they say that spirit testifies to the spirit?
They're in unity,
Amen.
Aren't they? Yeah, they're in unity. Yeah.
So what happens when you know, somebody has the Holy Spirit and other people are acting like they don't? That doesn't, I don't get that.
No. It doesn't click, you know. The thing doesn't click. It's,
I mean, every time I see you, our spirits quicken.
Oh, yes. Yes,
all
I
the
love
time.
It. I love
all
it.
All the time.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
I really miss you. I really do.
I miss you too, Glenda.
I really do. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Because you were always coming by and.
Well, God
and
bless you.
I love that. I love that cross on your truck. That's,
there he goes.
Yeah, that's really great.
Yeah, okay. Obedience. It says, King of Shalom.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, God bless, Glenda.
Thank you.
God bless,
thank you.
Glenda.
Peace.
Shalom. Yep.
Yes.